Hey guys, welcome back to another Battlefield 1 video. In the last video we completed Storm of Steel. It was basically just the prologue. And in today's video we are doing through mud and blood. The British Mark V tank is an armored beast designed for it for a single purpose, shattering enemy lines. Okay.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Okay, we are gonna play through all of these in one video. So we're gonna start off with Over the Top. Let's get straight into it. Oh shit, that's me. My second name is Edward.
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
Big Bess. I like the alliteration, ain't it? I'm guessing that's Big Bess then.
And our new driver, boys.
Oh, what the? Got a pigeon in here.
Finch. Pigeons. You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my man.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. My best will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Right, here we are then.
damn bird of shit.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's fall.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Where? Oh, over there, okay. Just keep moving. Don't stand still.
See that tank, Edwards? Stuck in the mud like that.
Wait, where? Oh, I think I was talking about that guy there. Get out of the mud.
What's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
Oh, fuck me. Who fired that? Ah, I see you.
Oh,
really? Piss off. Excuse me, sir, out the way. Oh fuck, grenade. Oh, I didn't mean to go down here. Right, it's fine, we can just beast our way through here. Right, there we go.
We are righteous men!
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
Field gun!
Move and get a clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate not being a target, no mind!
Hello, boys. Where's I see it.
Up.
Bro, this guy's dodging everything. There we go. Got him. Alright, let's quickly go and repair.
Stay focused, boys.
Should I give the birds a mouth?
There we go.
Don't mess with the pigeons, Richard. That's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? Need a drink to steady your hands?
No, a third drink. Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Oh shit, an enemy tank. Okay, turn. Right, come on tank, let's go. Fuck, I missed again. Trying to get around it. There we go, got him. Jesus. Okay, we've got another field gun over here.
Flatten it, move fast! That was square on the armor! Quickly, shut down that gun! Good job. That's two! Keep out of the void!
Oh shit, there's another tank. Got him. Was the field gone? Oh, I see you over there. Got him. Yep, there's another one. Somewhere. Hello, boys. He's trying to shoot me, huh? With your little pea shooter over there. Oh, I see another field gun. Oh shit, sorry buddy, move out the way. Ow. I destroyed this one. Oh, I missed. I think I am too low. There we go. Oh shit, that's a plane. Go, tank. Oh, Jesus Christ. Got him. Right, out the way, everyone, out the way. I'm coming through. Edmunds, take us over. You're too close to that field gun. Fuck. Blade to hell, are we all right? Ah yes, bunch up all together, that's perfect. Okay, let's move. Out of the way. Bro, move. They can finish that last guy off. Ah, shit. Come on, push. Come on. Ah, fuck. Oh my god, we get surprised the pigeon, let's go. Oh, that's so sick. Oh, it's so relaxing, man.
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads. Devil towns in. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, miss. Stop, stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
See more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Okay.
Hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Okay. Oh shit, okay, we have to run if we want to stay in front of the tank. Oh shit. It's blowing up tank over here. I'm gonna head off the path. Just go and wait for my guys. Okay. Right, let's go. We're gonna head off the path. We're gonna head onto the path. Okay, we got some enemies up here. Fuck, we just need to fight. That's all. Should wait. Okay, pick up the gun. Grenade. Okay, and they come, my the tank. Oh, what do we have in here? Okay, yeah, sure. Oh, it's a shotgun. Yeah, why not?
Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Edwards, best needs patching up.
The fuck? There we go.
Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Hold on, stay here, stay here. Got some more enemies up here. Okay, I see a German over there. Any more? Okay, so not one close to him. Okay, it is a little bit dark in here. Oh my god, we got a silencer. Yes, please. Right, what do we have in here? Stick grenade, okay. Okay, so now we have a silencer on here, that's good. We should be using a silencer for this bit. Is that all of them? We've got some more stuff over here. That surely can't be all of them. There were only two here. Yeah, we definitely have more over this way. Okay, I see one over there. Fuck. Grenade! Right, is that all of them? Now we got some more up here.
Go ahead, come, stop saying.
Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this.
Okay. Hold on. Right, give me this gun because the silencer doesn't have any more ammo. Oh, another tank over here. Come on.
You've got us this far, Edwards.
Oh.
I need you to do it again until we're out of these woods.
Okay. Okay, so he's coming to investigate. Okay, this area seems heavily guarded. Go, 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 go. Right, we're going to try to take this guy out up here. Okay, they're starting to catch on to me. Almost got spotted there. We are doing so well this time. Please don't spot me. Fuck. Yeah, I think that's all of them. Fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Right, our first death of this game then. I'm still looking for that game where I don't die once. I have no idea which one it could be.
Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further.
Right, I'm just gonna stay behind the tank. Oh fuck. That was a grenade. Oh, another one. Come on, son. And fire. Okay. Right. Let's quickly go and switch weapons. Yeah, give me the MP18 factory.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day.
Oh shit.
Go and clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
Okay. Let's go up to try to sneak around. We're about to get spotted. Okay, there's a guy on the roof over there. Almost just got spotted there. Right, let me see if I can go and find a silencer. Please give me a silenced weapon. Nope. Nope, these are explosives. And this is a stick grenade, okay. Ooh. Look at this thing. Okay, we can go with this. Why not? It has a bipod and everything. Okay, let's go and try to take out this guy. How am I still getting spotted? Right, let's go. Oh shit, that's a tank over there. No. Alright, I don't think it can get us in here. Oh, this one has a scope. Okay, cool. I guess we could go with this one. Okay, that's the tank down. If I remember correctly, there should be another one. Oh, yep, here we go. Oh, there's the tank. Oh shit, there's another one. Okay, let's go and take out this tank. Never mind. Oh wait, no. There we go, it's done now. Oh shit. There we go, it's done. Oh no, we need a repair kit for the tank. Oh, we don't have one on us. Because we got these anti-tank grenades. Oh. Okay. Let's go and try out that weapon. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I love this weapon. No, oh, the tank has... Big Bess has been destroyed. Okay, so we basically have to get in the way of the fire. We can't, okay. Shit, tank! Oh. Okay, we're gonna wait in here until we get some more health. Okay, sweet. Is that all of them? Okay, that's all of them.
Well, that's enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive out.
Edwards, let's get out of here.
You proved yourself out there, lad. A few close calls, but you came through for us when it mattered. I won't forget it.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edward. Let's go.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Okay. Let's go up top, yeah. We can scout out the village from up here. Ooh, silencer. Oh, one that has a scope. Beautiful. And a bipod as well. Alright. How do I... Where are my binoculars? Oh, shit. I did not mean to throw that, my bad.
Thank you.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Dreht jeden Stein um. Er versteckt sich vor.
Halfway there.
I didn't realize I had my mic up. Sorry about that. I was eating. So, yeah, I put my mic up and I forgot to unmute it. Right, so yeah, okay, we already have this one. Right, hopefully this guy comes out. As soon as he comes out the door, we're gonna clap him. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to climb up then. There he is. Oh shit. Okay, I see where the next one is. Hold on, we could actually do it without killing these guys. Oh shit, catch the ladder. So we could actually do this without killing any of them. Well, some of them if they are in the way. Like this guy over here. But yeah, we can just sneak around here. Okay, I see where we need to go. Okay, we almost just got caught twice over there.
Just one more.
Okay, so I'm good. I think the last one is up that way. Not too sure. Hold on. Have we been there? I don't know if we have or not. Oh shit. Okay, I don't know how to check the map. I wanted to see where the tank is. Yeah, okay, we've already been here. Maybe we need to go this. Oh yeah, we need to go this way. I thought this was where the tank was. Right. It's going to disable the alarm just in case we need, just in case we get spotted. Got a guy there. Okay, I see where we need to get to. Let's rush him. And there we go.
Now back to Bess.
Right, where's Bess? Ah, okay, she's up here. Okay, I see her up there. Hello, Bess, I missed you. Oh shit.
Find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
Huh. It's
left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Okay.
Hey, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now. Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
I thought daytime would be a lot brighter than this, but okay. At least it's not a flashbang for me. Hello, boys. Big Bess is back. Catch. Oh, watch out. Hey, catch. Fuck, we keep missing.
Keep us steady, driver. Nice jump, my man.
There you are, we quickly need to repair. Oh, come on, blow up already.
Come on, Bess. Don't give up on us now.
There we go.
Guys, there, stop, pull you up.
Bro, what's that little pea shooter gonna do? Oh, shit. Hello, anyone home? Oh, sure, another tank. Come on, repair. I think the tank is looking, at us. Okay, it can't really hit us though. Okay, this thing has a shit ton of health. There we go. I like the physics in this game, like when you, like, for example, like shoot a building. It's so cool. Anyone in there? Nope, doesn't seem like it. Let's just quickly get to full health before we continue. There we go.
This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai. So we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference. Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. Gun fodder, cut them down!
Oh shit. Okay, one more, I think. There we go. If we stay behind the tank, I don't think they can shoot us. I think there's another tank here somewhere. Oh, yep. Oh, wait, what? Is this guy? I thought he died. Oh, shit, we're not doing too well on health. Okay, quickly repair. Oh, Jesus. Come on, stop throwing shit at me. Oh no, we're dead. Come on, repair, 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 quick. Oh no, I can't take a tank. Actually, no, okay, it's only a light tank, it's fine. Fuck, we missed. Oh shit, another heavy tank. Okay, get behind it, get behind it. Yeah, yeah, it can't shoot us over here. Oh shit, sure, another tank.
Keep on that little one. Edwards, keep us moving. Nice shooting, my manners. Enemy group coming in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai. Straight down the main road. That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
Okay, we'll go down this way. Yep, I see them over there. Okay, aim way higher. There we go, direct it. Oh shit, heavy tank. Okay, one more, I think. There we go. Direct it. Oh shit, we're not doing too well now. Okay, quickly repair before the other sun gets here. Ah, here it is. Oh, it's got better mobility than me. Okay, we got it now. It's over. Oh shit.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
And there we go. In the next video, we are going to be doing Friends in High Places. I am going to leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you have turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen. The left one is a previous Battlefield 1 video. The other one will just be another video, which you may want to go and watch. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.